To factor this trinomial, I notice the leading coefficient is 1, so we're looking for the factors of 35 that add up to 2. Okay, this should be pretty easy. The only factors are 1 times 35 or 5 times 7. So certainly we're going to use 5 times 7. Let's go ahead and get started. Put two blank parentheses. First term first. A squared b squared, how's that going to break up? Well, let's try AB times AB, right? AB times AB is A squared B squared. 35 factors as 5 times 7. Okay, so that gives me my middle term here, 5AB, 7AB. 5AB and 7AB adds up to negative 2AB if the 7 is negative and the 5 is positive. Okay, so that tells me I'm going to put the negative there, and for the 5 it better be positive. So that'll give me a negative 2AB for my middle term. That looks good. Now we have to check the sign of the end term. So 5 times negative 7 is negative 35. It looks good. Checks out. Okay, and then as my last step, I'm going to go ahead and erase this, because certainly at some point we're going to have to be able to do that in our head. So no need to show that. This original trinomial factors correctly as AB plus 5 times AB minus 7.